Thanks for pulling over.
Sure. Something wrong?
We got a problem up ahead. A big accident. We've had to close the road.
You're right.
We're diverting all traffic through Little Hope. You okay, buddy? You seem a little confused.
Yeah, I'm fine. I just want to get these folks to where they need to be.
I doubt a short delay will trouble them too much. Head up the East Road. Takes you straight through Little Hope. Adds almost no time to your journey.
Chip any harder, it'll wear away to nothing.
Right.
How long have you been sober?
A few days, shy of 3 months.
Impressive. I heard the first 90 days are the toughest and roughest.
I know it doesn't add up, but I get something from holding on to this.
We're going the wrong way.
It's fine, just a quick detour.
It's not fine.
Calm down. It's all okay.
Oh, please, John, could you not patronize me?
Can you keep it down, please?
Stop it, James. You know I hate it when you don't take the things I say seriously.
Come on, sweetheart, I do. I just had a rough day today.
Can you believe they are at each other again? I can.
You're drunk. What a surprise.
I just caught the game with the guys, honey. That's it.
That's not it. Never is.
There's talk. Some of us may be losing our jobs. The factory...
You've been saying that for years. I'm more worried about Megan.
What's wrong with Megan? She looks okay to me.
Everything looks okay after 10 beers. Reverend Carson held her back after prayers today. That's 4 weeks running. She's not right. It's serious, James.
You worry too much about that kid. I can't deal with this right now.
Another surprise. You can't deal with anything. When would be the right time?
You're making a mountain out of a molehill. Getting yourself worked up for nothing.
For nothing? Single-handedly keeping our family together is far from nothing in my book. I could use a little help.
Maybe if we'd had kids of our own, none of this would be happening.
That's a real low blow. Don't you get how tough this is?
You're not the only one feels pressure. The factory situation is serious, Anne. Real serious. Not right now.
Not tonight. No way.
Tanya's late. She always is these days.
Tanya has always been late.
Nah, not really. Only since she's been seeing him. That guy's no good for her. All that new age bullshit. Reminds me of some creepy cult.
He came in last week. We shot the breeze a little bit. I like him.
That one's a classic. Legendary vinyl. Quit pawing at it, will you? Hey, Bigfoot, mind the goddamn vinyl, will ya?
Come on, man. Take some time off from being a dick and give her a break.
Okay, Mother Superior. Why are you always sticking up for her anyway?
I'm going to start climbing through the window unless that door gets fixed. How's things? Let me guess. He's been pumping iron again?
They've been at each other's throats since Dad got home.
What's it about this time?
Dad's been drinking. Who could have guessed it?
They're always fighting these days, getting predictable. Like a record that keeps playing over and over.
Dennis, for the 10 millionth time, will you shift that shit of yours up into the attic?
Hey, some respect. This is a valuable, rare, and sought-after collection. Think she was a Marine sergeant of past life.
What's crawled up his ass?
Just Dennis doing what he's good at. Being really Dennis.
What a surprise.
Hey, Dennis. Hey!
Not now, sis. I'm busy. Hey! Quit acting crazy!
Sweetheart.
I heard you talking about me.
Not now, Megan. I'd like to have a bath in peace. Take a break from this madhouse for a while.
Maybe you should talk to Mom and Dad.
It's not a great idea for me to get involved. You know what I'm like? I just upset someone.
This sounded more serious than the usual bullshit. They were talking about Megan. She's done something bad.
I can't say I'm surprised. There's definitely something off with Megan.
I don't get why everyone keeps picking on her.
Okay, Mr. Shining Knight in Armor. Where's the little princess anyway?
Megan's gone upstairs. Maybe you could go check on her? If you don't have other plans,
I'll go find her.
Keep an eye on your little sister. Mom is real worried about her.
It's okay, Dad. Tanya's checking on her right now.
You want to try raising a family like this? The devil himself would struggle with you guys.
Little Hope. Next in the series of the Dark Pictures Anthology. That little girl got me behind, she's behind the mum. This book was in the... on the little boat cabin.
Perfect distraction from this madhouse.
And the man of Medan. Medan? Didn't realise, but... I played that last one on PS4, and I thought that was the only platform available, but there's PS5 available for all these games as well. You've got Will Poulter in this one. For me, a bit more famous than the last guy. So yeah, I'm playing on this one on PS5 as Man of Medan. I played on PS4. See what it does to quality. Not too bad. 7 days off out of 180.
Wow. Megan is in even more trouble than I thought.
Not bad for physical education. I mean, that is bad. I mean, got an F's.
Where are you, goddammit? Anthony, I'm getting really pissed off! Anthony, I swear if you don't answer me!
You could be right about my family. I think so too.
Tanya, what's going on?
That little brat locked me out. It's fucking freezing!
I'll let you back in. Go easy on Megan. Hold on. Shit! Megan! You in there? The kitchen's on fire!
Are you fucking serious?
Megan!
Breathe!
Oh, fuck me, I don't know. She's not right. Ran into a building. Let's help Tanya. Use the window. Go down the drain pipe.
Get to the drain pipe and climb down.
Fuck. Let's face it, the whole family is going to die.
Won't you spare me over till another
Hello, and welcome back. I have a new story for you. It's very different to the last. Disconcerting, no? I'm sure there's nothing to worry about. This particular story isn't fully fleshed out. It's only part written, and the choices you make will complete it. The fire, no, there was nothing you could have done about that. What's happened has happened. Or has it? Anyway, look to the future, I say. Life's but a walking shadow, eh? You are about to enter a confusing, perhaps disturbing world. How disturbing might depend on what you choose to believe, and how confusing on the path you choose to take. There are an infinite number of directions in which one could travel. We seldom have all the information that we'd like, but we have to choose our path nonetheless and hope that we get the clarity and the outcomes that we want. As in life, your decisions will matter. The choices you make will affect others. You've seen how the story starts. So much death. How many more deaths is entirely up to you. It depends on the decisions that you make. What are you? Rational? Emotional? Do you trust your head or your heart? There is no right answer. Sometimes one is best and sometimes the other. My advice, for what it's worth, is to thine own self be true. But I'm here simply to record what you do, not to help you. I'm not supposed to interfere, you see. Not my place, apparently. But I am apparently allowed to share wise words from great storytellers that have gone before, where I feel that that would be appropriate. Oh, one final thing before I let you go. There are pictures in Little Hope that will, if found, show you a vision of a possible future, something that may or may not happen. Use them. They might help you. You have a funeral to attend. Off you go. Have fun. I do enjoy a good funeral.
None of us here today can understand why this tragic accident happened. But we can take comfort from the knowledge that the family are together for eternity in God's loving embrace.
Where the hell's Daniel? I can't find him.
I don't know. Instead of goofing around, you want to lend a hand here?
What?
What do you want me to do, John?
Call for help, if you can manage that.
I already tried once, but I'm on it.
Hey, Andrew, buddy, how you doing?
Where are we? What happened?
Yeah, the bus crashed. We're okay, though, just shaken up.
If you say so. I don't remember being in any crash.
You're probably in shock. Maybe a mild concussion in there, too. Give yourself some time. Stay here. Don't move.
Fucking thing, useless piece of crap! May as well be dead.
Okay, take it easy. We'll figure out what to do.
Fuck, where's my phone?
On a school bus.
Hey, anyone up there?
Hey, Daniel, that you?
John, good to hear you.
Daniel?
Taylor, you okay?
I'm good.
We're fine too, thanks for asking. You okay down there?
I'm all right, nothing I can't deal with.
Hey, John, any idea what caused the crash?
Not sure. Looked like the driver swerved to avoid something in the road. He down there, by the way?
Nope. No sign of him.
Weird. He isn't up here either. Can you get back up to us?
Looks pretty steep. I see a trail down here I could try.
Great. Take the trail. Should take you to the road. We can regroup there.
That's a plan. See you soon.
Hey, Taylor. Help me get Andrew up on his feet, will ya?
Wait, I don't remember anything. Who are you?
It's okay. You're concussed. I'm John, you're a college professor. We were taking a bus on a field trip, but that didn't work out so well. Crash wasn't on the curriculum. We'll find the others, get some help. Think of it as a character building exercise. Teamwork at its finest.
I had this dream. It was so real. Flames all around us. It was grim.
That bang on the head must have been a beauty.
That trail the others are on will come out down the road. We'll meet them there.
We should talk this through. Why leave the bus? Not like we have somewhere better to wait.
No. We could be here all night. Our best move is to get to the others, then head towards town. See if we can find some help.
You're wrong. We stay here, someone will come down this road sooner or later.
What is your problem?
Relax, will you? I'm just not a girl who likes walking in the dark.
The driver's done what we should be doing. Gone into town for help.
He could just as easily have banged his head and walked off the other way.
Fine. You can stay right here. I'll go myself.
Hey, Professor! He is a professor, right? I'm still fuzzy. Can we stick together? I don't want to wait on my own.
I guess he's right. We should all stick together.
We don't need that dick.
I got no signal either. Must be some kind of black spot.
Or you didn't pay your last bill.
You get that during the crash?
Guess so.
Alright. The road was closed back there. It's got diverted people traffic coming down here. It's like the only road, isn't it? Well, anyway.